after 20 decades, hard work is the price you must pay for success in life. Hard work is the price you must pay for success in your life. All of this.
What a true statement. Hard work is the price we need to pay for every success in life. 2 days back, we were reading in the newspaper about this one Olympic swimmer, Michael Phelps, winning, I think, 23 gold medals in his span of 16 years. And it was also said that India as a country, from the year 1906 when they started in the Olympics till now, almost 16 years, they have only gathered, I think, 19 gold medals as a country. So what is it that this one gentleman has done to gather 23 gold in 16 years? I read some article. It was said that this gentleman started his efforts the moment the last Olympics was over. His efforts started for this Olympics. And he was hardly like sleeping maybe 3 to 4 hours a day. And other than that, the US government, they were making him do everything or doing all kind of practices since then till today to get to the stage. So what we see today is just the result. No one really knows what exactly is happening for the past years and years. I've got umpteen number of examples wherein we have got so many instances where people have succeeded. We see and we say that, that's a luck. But please go and check just one stage behind them. What are they doing to make it achieve? We find that all these individuals, they all have one common factor which made them successful. It is hard work and nothing else but hard work. I strongly believe that hard work is a success to life. And if really we want to come up in anything, set a goal and work towards it. Nothing else. Over to you.